Hi everybody, this is Juliana, and I'm here with you with a project that I created for myself. I wanted to make something for myself just for fun, and I got a smash book, or what you call a junk journal, as one of my birthday gifts. And I got the pink one, and I really, really like the pink. I love the cover, but it wasn't shabby, you know, and I really like the shabby look. And so I decided to alter my own smash book junk journal and then make it pretty shabby. So the funny thing is, as you can see, I've done it in blue, okay? Now, this smash book is the pink one, but I really, really like the pages inside, so I don't really care. It's just really, really nice on the inside. And I'm going to be making a pink one as well of this, because I really want another one. So, anyways, this is blue, as you can see, very, very shabby. And I love how it turned out. I did a lot of things to this journal, but I'll share with you a little bit about what I did. So I used this gorgeous fabric. It's like a turquoise, nice blue fabric that I got at the thrift store for like $1.50. It was super, super cheap, and it's just beautiful. So I covered the whole smash book with the fabric. And then these pieces of lace that you see here in the background and along the sides here, which it goes all the way up behind, looks like a big, big frame. It's just absolutely gorgeous. And I use a lot of pieces from Mary Not Martha Etsy.com. So she has sent me a bunch of beautiful, gorgeous pieces of trim and laces for me to work with and create. And that was just so, so sweet of her. So check out her Etsy, you guys. There is the link right there. And she has beautiful, beautiful pieces. And she will be more than happy to put like a grab bag for you if you private message her there. This piece is from her store. It's just beautiful. And then this lace in the background as well. Just absolutely gorgeous. Now, I'm going to start here in the corner. This is a piece that I used from one of my vintage wedding dresses. It's like an applique, so I just put it in there. This beautiful pearl trim that you see here is from Carla. Carla S001. And then this is just a piece of lace that I already had, and some more of the pearl trim in the corner. This bow that you see, I created it. It's just very shabby. I used some rosette trim and a white orchid crab rose. It's just beautiful. And I have my tutorial up on how I created these bows, so please check it out if you would like to make one. And then there's just some more pearl trim and seam binding. I got this frame and letter from my friend Amy. So thank you, Amy. And then this flower I made with some trim and lace. And then a piece of the applique from my wedding dress. It's just so, so beautiful. And some feathers. And this lace here, I also had it, and what I did here is I just added a bunch of white orchid crab roses, just beautiful blues and cream colors. This rose that you see here I made with clay, and then of course I had to add a cameo because that's just very shabby. This piece that you see in the side is actually an earring. I got this at the flea market, and it's just absolutely beautiful, and I thought it went very, very well with this junk journal. And then these little tiny fabric roses, I got these at the flea market as well a while back. It's just very, very beautiful, you guys. It turned out lovely. I absolutely love this. Really, really like it. Now, as for the inside, I didn't do much because I haven't done anything in the book inside, But I did decorate it the first page, which is this one. I added this very gorgeous, gorgeous, shabby looking paper of roses. And this little cutout is from Die Cuts with the View paper collection. And then of course I had to write I love Shabby Chic, because I do. So that's part of me, and so I had to write that there as my first page. And then this is one of those Prima inspired butterflies that I created a while back. I thought it went perfect with the book. And then I just made a little pocket using this gorgeous, gorgeous lace. And this lace is actually from France. It's just very beautiful. I got it at a wedding shop. It's just very pretty. And then this page here was green. I did not like it, so I just put some Shabby Chic looking paper as my first page. And then as far as the inside, like I said, I haven't done anything to it. The pages are just amazingly gorgeous, you guys. I know everybody's getting these, so I just cannot wait to start putting things inside. And if I embellish it a little bit more, I will share it with you again. So, and then here on the side, what I did is I added this gorgeous, gorgeous piece of lace that is also available at marynutmartha.etsy.com. It's just beautiful. I just really, really love it. And then there's the back. So I hope you guys like it. There is my smash book. I really, really love how it turned out. Very shabby. Please feel free to write me any comments. If you have any questions, let me know. And I will see you soon. Bye-bye.